Sir Malcolm Campbell does it again. At Saltlake, U.S.A., his British-built Bluebird breaks the world's record once again, covering a measured mile at over 301 miles per hour. At this moment, pictures of his record-breaking run are on their way over the Atlantic, and Pathé Gazette will be first to show you them when they arrive. As you're in the States, Sir Malcolm, may we borrow a Yankee phrase and say, "Atta boy."